Sega. Something attacked us in there, General. It was not a gorilla. If Banner knows what it was, I'm going to find him, I'm going to put my foot in his throat, and then I'm going to ask him.
That was Banner.
You're going to have to explain that statement, sir.
Banner's work was a tangent of biotech. That's our engineering solution. Banner was working on a biological one to improve the man instead of the equipment.
You telling me he becomes that thing at will?
I don't have to answer that, soldier. Banner was brilliant. One in a generation, but he's a scientist. He's not one of us.
Well, why not just take the data to someone else?
Because he is the data. As far as I'm concerned, that man's whole body is property of the army.
I've gotten used to the brutality.
Thank you.
That's Rick Jones. Whoa. What was that? Are you okay?
I've been better. I'm Bruce. Bruce Banner.
Dr. Banner?
How'd you know?
I can fill you in later, but it has to do with the Enclave. It's the brainchild of four scientists, each with his own private army. They use Manhattan as a giant test site. The jokesters on the roof? Specialists in artificial intelligence that's morphed into mind control. I came across some stuff that I shouldn't have. I know these guys have to be stopped. Whatever you were back there, if I had you on my side...
It isn't on anyone's side.
He helped me, right? Look, I'm as good as dead on my own, so if you wanted me to die, you shouldn't have wasted the effort saving me in the first place.
How will I know if you're in trouble?
Put this transmitter in your ear. Hopefully it'll survive your transformation.
Where'd you get this?
You'd be amazed at what you can find in places you shouldn't be looking. Watch your back, by the way. There's a large military presence in town. I thought it was to deal with the Enclave, but maybe they're after that big green Hulk, Ross.
Bugging you, but I just got a lead on an Enclave lab hidden in the building. Think you could knock that sucker down?
Thank you.
more men down here than you can believe. I don't think you're gonna be able to stop a strike team once it's activated. Your only option is to lie low and wait for things to blow over. Get to the subway. You should be able to lose the army in the tunnels. Safe house. The Enclave is everywhere, and they set up checkpoints to try and catch me. If you're trying to protect me, keep an eye on me. And please, please, please don't let me die.
Oh!
these guys before I get to the safe house.
Oh!
Thanks, man. I'm following a lead. I'll contact you when I know more.